A tragic ending now in the search for a missing priest and his friend. Police found the two's car, pair's car down a ravine in northwest Oregon. The bodies of David Schwartz and a longtime friend, Cheryl Gibbs, were inside. Schwartz's family in Sacramento. KCRA3's David Bienick joins us now live. And finally, I guess they have some closure to this.
Exactly, Judah. Let's show you where the helicopter spotted the bodies yesterday afternoon at a place called Nakanakum Junction. Now, that's about 50 miles northwest of Portland, along a road that leads back from the Oregon coast. They were in a Toyota Corolla with California plates, only about 60 feet from the road, but in a spot that drivers passing by simply could not see. Now, Father David Schwartz, who grew up here in Sacramento, and his friend Cheryl Gibbs from the Bay Area were last seen on June 8th at a hotel in Portland, and later that same day at the Tillamook Cheese Factory. Father Schwartz's sister reacted to the news last night from her home in El Dorado Hills.
David had recently told my mom and dad that he felt that he had done all the work that God wanted him to do here on earth, and if that God so chose to take him home, that he was more than ready. And it was prophetic, I think, because he is home.
As of this morning, no word why the car crossed over the center line and went off the road. There were no skid marks on the pavement. Police say they do not suspect foul play. During the three-week search, even Father Schwartz's 78-year-old mother traveled from Sacramento to Oregon to help with the looking. Deirdre.
And David, thank you.